nudged on back and be held by Paul, but then knocked away from him. Here's Johansson bringing it on, slams on the break. Marcus Johansson got it on over Camper. He scores! Camper! First ever Stanley Cup playoff goal in his second game. Now Krejci hands it back over. Group flipped it on back. Krejci across. Marchand the shot. Fought off. Rebound. Score! Johansson! It is Pesci, but then it is Pasternak. Fed across, and it's over. Score! Bergeron! Another power play goal!
Well, the one thing about
for Slavin to bring on. Boy, almost a dangerous pass back to Aho, and it popped back on now to Carlo, and the puck trickles on down! And in! So now Chara, but then Falk. Teravainen and a steal, and bringing it in is Wagner. Score! It comes and shoved off there by Svechnikov was Coyle. Meanwhile, taken to the outside. It is Johansson there. Fed one over for a shot. Score! It is Grizzly! It is 1-0!
But boy, he's been a noticeable player here in the last five or six games of the Bruins.
Two chances in on the third, they score! It is DeBrusque! It is 2-0! Tumbling down is McGinn. Walk back ahead now by McAvoy. Slipped one around to the slot. Johansson waits. And fed one across, and then Clifton scores! His first Stanley Cup playoff goal! And it's 3-0! Krug with a pass ahead, and here comes Coyle up the wing. Dished it on back to Grizzly. Beckett, score! Svechnikov, and that filtered around behind. Sent on now for the keep by Krug, and a shot that squirted around in front, and then sashed in by Backes. A netmouth scramble, both Krejci and Backes had a chance at it, and it's Backes who stashed it in to make it 5-0. Taken on by Niederreiter, back to Williams to Niederreiter, then on the point, and a pass is sent back ahead eventually by the Bruins and carried on by Bergeron. Bergeron tucked it on across. Score! What a beautiful goal! Tried to one-hand it around, and that one shut off, and then played back into traffic, right to Corrali. Corrali guided it on. Nordstrom a shot in front. They score! It is Wagner at the front of the net, and the Bruins have struck first at 1:21 of the second. Two shots on goal in this power play by the Bruins, as it's led by McAvoy, and eventually across to Marchand. Grips to the slot, and Backender, he scores! 2-0 in favor of the Bruins, a power play goal. Bergeron and DeBrusque. Handed back to Marchand with an opening up the wing and a shot. Score! Tipped by Pasternak. Started by Pasternak to Marchand and back to Pasternak, and Grizzly connects with Pasternak again. Wanted to swagger by, no luck with the follow-up. Bergeron to Pasternak to Bergeron. He scores! Bergeron, a power play goal! And it's 2-0. Connects circle to circle to Krug and then back up to Pasternak. But by him, and they say no icing here. So it is Slavin with a little over 9.5 to go. A turnover there. Pasternak dealt it off. Score! Bergeron! And it's 3-0. Spun around was McGinn. Puck battled for by Krejci. Dug out there by Bergeron. And starting ahead is Marchand. Net empty. Score! And it's 4-0. And the line comes up with more points. And Bruce Cassidy moving on to the Stanley Cup Final with his Boston Bruins.